Montour Elementary School opened its doors in the fall of 2017. At that time, we had a vision of creating a Lego makerspace for our students. Today, we are proud to say our dream is now reality.
Hello everybody, welcome to the Brick Makerspace powered by Lego Education Solutions. We are here with the world famous Earth Shake Machine. So, it's a mixed virtual reality unit and it gives you three options: play, test my tower, or compete.
Feel the rush.
Has a 3D printer and graph paper so students can sketch out their designs before they construct them.
Every time you hear it coming, feel the rush.
The Architecture Center has iconic brick structures and buildings from around the world. Students can build Lego architecture kits and learn advanced building tips. The Creation Station is the centerpiece of the entire room. This amazing space gives students an opportunity to easily collaborate with each other. Students can choose from a wide variety of blocks to build anything they can imagine. The replica model located in the center was built 2 years ago at our summer STEAM camp. Students use blueprints to build the model entirely to scale.
So for our teachers, the Brick Makerspace is an area where the standards and the curriculum that's taught in the classrooms can start to come to life. There, they're hands-on education where our students can actually build things and experience things that they just see on paper and pencil inside the classroom.
Fourth grade students making circuits to illuminate rooms in Lego homes, constructing winter-themed sporting events in honor of the Olympic Games. Our biomedical students from the high school utilizing Legos to redesign medical facilities. Childhood and adolescent development classes from the high school using Legos and creating lesson plans aligned to the state standards created by our high school students to be used in the Lego room by teachers here at NES.
Test track is so much fun. While here, students can build a vehicle and race each other to the finish line. Students can time themselves, record data, re-engineer cars and trucks, and find out how they can roll faster.
I'm John from Carnegie Mellon's Entertainment Technology Center, and I'm here to showcase the animation station here at Montour Elementary.
Designing and building Brick Makerspace has been an amazing experience. We are so fortunate to have so many wonderful partners to work with. Our students built this amazing block house at STEAM camp. It's now turned into the number one photo spot in the building.